Warzone 2.0. It is a really interesting mix of geography. It is expansive desert settings with a mix of industrial areas,
oh my God,
towns, a city, and of course, water. It looks way better on this screen than it did on Twitter.
It looks real nice on here.
But you're going to find a lot of really cool elevation, rocky peaks, caves, subterranean spaces. This map is beautiful, and it's actually the biggest VR map that we've ever made. And I am so excited for all of our streamers here to jump into Al Mazrah later today. It's